take my hand and move it to yours. I feel your skin, your heart in mine. Understand the storms in my mind, right through the hurricane, heal my wounds, you help me.
The more and more I learned, you know, about Brock and Sarah, I learned she was just a fantastic match for who he was and how compassionate he is as an individual. And, you know, every part of her just completely matched with every part of him.
I'm hoping that you continue to walk today like you did in grace and throughout your whole life. I wish nothing but the best for you guys. And I may hope that you guys make each other super happy and continue to make each other happy.
Brock was always able to come into, you know, himself. And for the first time, he felt like he was 100% himself and that she fully accepted who he was in all his emotions and compassions. Because anyone who knows Brock knows he's the most lovable, kind, caring person on the planet. Whether you've known him for 10 years or he just met you, he's going to give you every bit of who he is, and he's going to stop at nothing to, you know, help and find a resolution to anything he can. So I just, you know, want to give a toast to Brock and Sarah. I think you guys are an amazing couple, and I wish you guys the absolute best. You don't need any wishes because, Sarah, you have Brock, and there's no one better to have by your side for the next 80 years or however many years it's going to be. So I love you guys, and very happy to be here, so thank you.
And I want you just to find success in both of you, in your lives and jobs and Molly, all of the things. I hope that you continue to love each other and just to find your purpose in life, the two of you, wherever it may take you. Love you both. Cheers to you. Thanks everyone for coming out.
In a big old blaze, I was sitting pretty in the town, searching for ladies. Then I came across this sweet thing, her beauty is glory. Wait, 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 leave her alone, don't you break. Don't fall, you might not get up. That girl has an early hold on you. Early hold on you. This feeling, nah, 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 oh. Got me feeling hot and never low. Nah, 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 oh. I just wanna say I really, really, really love you, nah, baby. Nah, 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 oh. Can't nobody replicate this feeling. Nah, 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 down, listen, I gotta bear my soul. I cannot trust, I can go on and on. I can never make them stay, I just wanna give my name. She would tell me, no, my love, and remember her seems alluring. She thinks we should go away. These feelings are foreign, but they won't go away, and they're here to stay.